In which I believe is Valentine's Day, so Christmas is canceled, huh? All right, guys. I just overheard on the news that Christmas is canceled. No. But yes, because Christmas is stupid. I thought we were gonna steal Christmas from everyone or something.
Well, that may have been the point of our plan. Is to cancel Christmas permanently and kill Santa.
Wow, that would be another. Yeah, hoo-hoo, that would be an awesome idea.
Yeah. Now, listen to the evil plan. Because I was in the Peaches short earlier, I haven't been here in months on this channel. Yes. What if the Milo Squad or some elves come up with something about uncanceling Christmas? Listen very closely, please. If that happens, we are going to steal Christmas.
Oh yeah, woohoo, yeah. But wait, about that, are you the Grinch?
Yes, I am. That was the animatronic guy for Scary Larry. And instead of turning Christmas into Halloween, we are going to steal it. All of us. Yeah! Oh. Animatronic Grinch from the iconic Grinch movies, which the cameraman likes and loves. Having the Grinch here as a villain, well, it's awesome. Man, the Grinch, you're the best Christmas character. Haha. I kind of hate this. So we decided to make one that can steal Christmas. Alright, guys. Let's get to work on stealing Christmas!
Oh, piggies? Yes.
Yeah.
Let me check my phone. See if I got any notifications. The Milo Squad uncanceled Christmas. Oh, love. All right, guys. Now we can get working on stealing Christmas, guys. Let's go!